And today we're going to be comparing slime. What? Putty slime here. And then slime made home from my sister. Let's get to it. Here's slime one, the putty. As you can see, really clear from Entertainer. And let me just get this out. As you can see, it came in like this tin with this on it. And here we go. Woo! Look at this. This is the Entertainer slime. It stretches quite far. If you're looking at me like right now on my hair, like my hair, I just had it done, just shaved. But anyway, that doesn't really matter. Here it is, and you can make turkeys with it. Like, I'm gonna make a turkey, like, not a live turkey, but I'm gonna make a dead turkey, like the kind of ones that we eat for. Yeah, you know what I mean. And then we'll go. And then. Oh gosh, let me just try that again. Make a circle. So what you want to do is like make a circle like that, and then squish it, and then squish it on the other side, and then roll, and then let me just put it back where it was. That's good enough. And let me just try and like roll it again because that camera angle messed up. Anyway. Here's what you'll have as the ball, and then you see these, you just pinch, and then there we go, turkey. That way, actually, on camera, it looks like a pig. If I could make, like, there we go, kind of like a pig, a dead pig, like. Yeah, anyway, this is the Entertainer slime putty. Alright, let's move on to the next one, guys. Woo! This is gonna get messy because this is the homemade one, and here we are. Look at this already. Look at my hands. Whoa. And I think my sister used a glue, a washing up liquid, flour, and all that, and water. I think that's everything she used. I have no idea. Do you want to tell them? Or anything?
Can't remember.
Oh, she can't remember, but here it is. Look how far this can stretch. That was real far, actually. It's never actually stretched that far, but, well, that far. Like, as in, I don't know, but look at
your batch is really gleefy.
How much flour did you put in? More than yours?
Yeah, because it went all weird halfway through.
Anyway, guys. Look, this is the homemade slime, and look how much, like, what was it? Powder? Flour. Look how much flour went into this. Well, that's leftover because I put it in water accidentally, and I didn't. Well, I did put it in water, but it accidentally just went wet, and it wasn't slime anymore, so we put it in powder and then turned back into slime, which is pretty cool. Flour, yeah, flour. Same thing, anyway. And it's not even that sticky on like a surface like a freezer, it just comes straight off, but. If you use like, yeah, right, look at my hands. It's powdery kind of stuff, I don't know. It kind of feels annoying, but, well, on your hands it feels annoying, but the slime itself is just, it's really good. You can go check the video out on her channel, her newest video. Second newest video?
Yeah, maybe after that.
Yeah. It's gonna be on our channel though, and I just can't believe how much slime is like.
Yours is really like sticky.
You should have put on the camera, that looks so good. Let me do that again. That actually looks really good on camera. That actually does. Anyway, let's see how far it can stretch.
You've already done
it. Oh, let me see if it can stretch even further, because I didn't have all the slime, like most of it was on my hands. Let's go. That actually stretched better than the putty. That, actually, I don't know. I'm not gonna pick up the putty because look at my hands. The putty's just right there, underneath the camera, but I don't know how I'm gonna turn this off, but there will be a way. There will be a way. No. What else can we do? Oh yeah, we'll try and make a turkey with this instead now, because this will be a challenge. Right, so here it is. It's gonna be really hard because of the set, like how sticky it is to make a circle. We'll have to deal with. Oh god, we'll have to deal with this right now, because nothing else will work and that. Oh god. And now we're gonna have to go there. Oh! I think this turkey looks better than the other one compared to me. But let's make a mouth. Did I say that right? Yeah. I thought I said mouse. I have no idea, but let's make a mouth. This is gonna be hard. I cannot. Ah! Hello. Look, mouth. Yeah, it's a mouth.
It's a mouth.
No, I want it right up to the mic, you know, because, I don't want to, just, you know, I don't know, but this is the slime, and I think I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked it, please subscribe. Leave a like if you're new. Leave a like. Comment down below what you want to see next. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.